Guys, it's Snigdha Nelli here today, and I'm super excited for this one because it is a travel vlog after a very long time. So those of you who follow me on Instagram at Snigdha Nelli already know that I was in Singapore during the months of March and April. So this is going to be a series of videos that encapsulates everything that I did during that time. So there's going to be a lot of food, a lot of fun, and a lot of excitement. This video is going to primarily focus on the Museum of Ice Cream, for which I purchased the premium tier ticket, so you're going to get to see a lot of additional flavors. So I'm really excited to show you that and a teeny tiny bit of Bugis Street. So keep watching if you love ice cream, if you love Singapore, if you love traveling or whatever, just keep watching.
Since this video is in a chronological order, we're going to start right where we landed in Singapore. And this is one of the most beautiful sceneries that I've ever seen. At first, I was confused what all those tiny little shiny things were. But as we got closer, I realized that they were like all sorts of water vehicles, boats, cruises, and ships. So that was really cool.
This is my in-flight meal. If you're in Indigo, don't miss it. It's amazing. Well, we can't not have an OOTD, so here it is.
Video.
So the first thing that one would do once you enter the Museum of Ice Cream is get an ice cream name, and mine is Butterscotch Berry.
Up at the Museum of Ice Cream was the souvenir shop, where from I got a beautiful unicorn plushie for my little sister back home. And I spent the rest of the day, well, night, at Bugis Street. So you'll be seeing a lot more of Bugis throughout the series, so stay tuned for that.
Annyeonghaseyo!
And that is our way back home. So.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching till the end. Do like and subscribe and tell me what your favorite ice cream flavor is, and also which of the flavors that are mentioned in the video that you really want to try. So see you in the next video. Bye bye.